Why should I like your videos? What if I don't like them?
Stop it. Get some help.
But that's what these bad comments lead to.
That's why he did it. All the hate.
If you're ever thinking about suicide, call the number. 1-800-273-5335. Or just look up suicide hotline and call it. Don't kill yourself. Okay, but in the meantime, Serena commented, that was close, she commented nice. She got one like on that, I don't know who that was, probably herself. She got a reply that said, thanks, Bean, lol.
What does the lol mean?
Lol? You don't know what lol means? I'm done. Just kidding. Lol means laughing out loud.
LOL.
Like, people say that, but they don't truly, like, laugh out loud.
They just say it.
They just say it. I do it all the time.
You did it to me when I texted you, like, we should come film a video.
Yeah, maybe I did, like that one. Okay, LOL. But anyway, okay, we have to get back to this. We're getting sidetracked and not talking. So then our next one, comment by Maddie, unknown last name. Actually, we do know. She said, deserves...
100000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 Jake Paul said, keep up the good work, may make it to Team 10. Dude.
I do recall that.
Yeah.
That's probably why Jake Paul texts me every day.
Yep. Alright, we're
great content. Right. Next video.
That video, by the way, had 244 views.
Next video,
you know.
YouTube.
You don't want to read them off?
You tell me to be your rule. Nah, I'll read it. Alright.
Oh, there's only six comments.
No,
see?
Read the name of the video.
Oh. Crazy Rage Monster smashes iPhone 7.
This kid was crazy. Yeah.
That was back when the iPhone 7 was cool.
It was an iPhone 7 too, like totally.
Henry commented, oh my goodness gracious. See?
Don't blame me, Henry. It was. He's a rage monster. That's just what he is.
I mean, you can't handle that kid. Like, he gets out there.
He's a wild boy.
Billy Harsh commented.
Billy Harsh?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that was my neighbor. Is he trying to expose us or something?
Yeah, like, come on. You don't need to say that.
Poor iPhone by GG23.
Agreed. That iPhone took it to the grave.
What high? This is the biggest hater on Mugwump Vlog.
I can't stand him. We've done all we could do.
Girl or a guy?
It. I can't stand it.
Whatever. But
we've done all we could do. We contacted the police. They said they couldn't stop.
What high says, why did your parents give you a phone? I'm pretty sure that wasn't an iPhone 7.
What do you know, What High? What do you know?
Wait. She goes, I subbed. By the way, you're welcome. Oh, I subbed by the way. Alright, we'll take the sub.
You're welcome. That sounds sarcastic. Unsubscribe right now.
I still don't like what she said. Like, that's unacceptable.
Yeah.
Wait. We got 15 likes on that video, so that's good.
Alright, this video was a bang.
We would've got more.
Thanks to Ellen.
Ellen.
Sorry.
24 comments on this one.
24 comments. 20?
Evan commented, 10 out of 10, would watch again, with some weird emojis. But I heard Evan buys fake shoes. I don't know. It's weird.
Oh.
I've heard of that. Billy Harsh says, thanks, boss. He's our security guard. ES commented, do a dirt bike stunt video.
What do you mean, dirt bike stunt? You think I'm some...
Hey, Billy, make sure you comment on this video and tell us, like, what do you mean by the dirt bike? Like
you want me to, like, do...
Wait, no, that was ES.
Sorry, ES, you want me to do, like, 7 backflips or something? I can do that if you want.
Maddie commented, you have 51 subs.
Tell us something you didn't.
We,
I said it wrong.
We have 77 subscribers.
Tell us something we didn't know.
Maddie also commented, when you said Tim Tebow, I instantly thought about the guys from iCarly who had tacos on sticks. Laughy face, skull. I replied, Maddie, ha 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 ha, Tim Tebow from Groovy Smoothie, I think. Laughy face. ES commented, hi.
Hi, ES.
We'll take that. You get a shout out. Go, don't subscribe to him, but go check out his channel. E space S. Ellen.
Just kidding.
Oh, I almost said her last name. Said, I'm a hardcore Mugwumper.
I would too, but I am.
But it's actually Mugwumpian, so.
Yeah, you're now a Mugwumpian.
Also, she said, biggest fan, do a try not to laugh challenge. I could do that.
I could start things for days and not smile.
Oh.
Huh?
Somebody from a different language said,
wow.
Nice one, .. I subbed to your channel.
Wow.
Oh, that was probably, you know what I'm talking about. Remember when I did?
Oh, yeah.
It's Trickster26 said, good job, Rob. What? I'll just bleep it out. Okay. Already being a good YouTuber. BTW, this is Xavier.
Yo. Well, you have to start somewhere, okay?
Dude, you're gonna have to say your last name because there's so many subscribers I don't even know.
Yeah, we ran out of.
I know so many Xaviers. What high said, oh, what high? Why should I like your videos? What if I don't like them?
Okay, guys, this is what I was talking about earlier about the suicide. Like, this is not a joke. It is a real thing that happens today. Your turn to talk.
I have no words.
Don't kill yourself.
Like,
don't hate on others.
What high? Let's just check out this channel. Like,
yep.
Can you like ban people from YouTube? Why can't I click on it?
Click it right there.
The circle?
Yeah. Yes, we can't.
I think I got it. Oh, there we go. What? Oh, wow. One subscriber.
Zero content.
What? Okay. Lily commented, favorite YouTube page on planet Earth. That brings up my spirits. I like that. ES, back on the commentary again. Amazing video, good job. I've never watched SpongeBob a day in my life.
That's not good for you.
I don't even know why I put that anyway. Okay. And then this one. Let's see here. Oh, only 4 comments. That's kind of sad.
How many views?
Aaron Rose commented, good job.
9 months ago.
CJ44 Gaming said, geez, dude, you should go play in a tournament for bottle flipping. Okay. Henry commented, holy crap, those are amazing. And GG23, a loyal subscriber, said Draymond. Draymond. I was actually wearing a KD jersey. I don't know where you got Draymond from.
Everybody makes mistakes sometimes. That one was ridiculous.
Wait, where's our other video? I thought we had another one, didn't we? Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Wait a minute. I don't remember that happened in the video.
No, it didn't. That was clickbait.
Oh, that was clickbait. Wait. Q&A Yeezys?
Yeezys? Remember, at the end of the video, we found Yeezys under the chair.
Oh yeah, clickbait.
Gone wrong. What went wrong?
Oh yeah.
None of our videos are clickbait.
Clickbait.
Alright, but we really need to get the word out. Like, you guys need to be telling people about our channel. Like, we gotta beat Jake Paul.
Tell your mom and dad.
Yeah, they'll subscribe.
Subscribe on everybody on your family's account.
You know, while we're at it, should we do a try not to laugh challenge?
Next video. This video is going to be like 45 minutes if we do that.
Yeah, but I'll edit things. You know how good of an editor
I am. Hey, we can just make videos for the next day, you know what I'm saying?
Like right here?
Yeah.
No, we'll just film it tomorrow.
You're right.
You know what I mean? Like, it'll be tomorrow.
Yeah. All right, well.
Wait. Welcome to Mug One Vlogs, where the possibilities are not there. PLZ, subscribe. Remember?
Wait.
That's our bio or whatever. I don't know what it's called. Alright, thank you guys for watching.
What time is it? Like 3 in the morning? 8 in the morning? Yeah, the grind never stops. Don't do that real
time. It's 4:22 a.m.
Oh wait, mine's 2 minutes off, so it's actually 4:20 a.m.
2 minutes. I said 4:32, didn't I?
I said 22.
Yeah, I said 22. Alright, well stay subscribed. Tell people about the channel. Shout outs. GG23. And what was that other guy's name? Oh, Roman Atwood. He wanted a
sub. Oh, yeah, he just commented he needs more subs.
Yeah.
On this crazy bottle flipping
stuff. But, like, comment on different people's videos saying go subscribe to this channel because we're so good. I mean,
just say they don't clickbait and then everybody will follow us.
And stop the hate. Like,
it doesn't make you cool.
It doesn't. What high? I have a dartboard over there that has what high on it. And what high? We don't like you.
Every time I see those comments, I start tying my rope.
Thank you guys for subscribing. See you later. Have a good day.